It's Las Vegas's longest running wine and food festival, and it raises money for scholarships for the students of the UNLV Hera College of Hospitality. And we're talking about UNLVino. Kicks off Thursday, and I'm joined by executive chef Mark Sandoval from the college and Joe Chang, who is a student in the UNLV course there. Welcome, you guys.
Thank you so much.
I was just talking to you off the air. I didn't realize there was an actual UNLVino course that you could take there. Can you explain a little more about that?
The class is a management course in which our student managers will manage all of the volunteers. So for the three different events this weekend on Thursday, Friday, and Saturday, our students will manage all of the volunteers from UNLV, from the Hospitality College, which in total is around 300 to 400 volunteers.
Wow, that's a lot of management. And then you have, on top of that, the wine and the food. And let's talk about that, because the wine is the star, but I don't know, I think the food is my favorite part of UNLVino. You guys
Thank
brought
you.
Some delicious food for us today. What did you guys bring here?
These are some jumbo lump crab cakes that we're doing with a little corn succotash. And then up here we have some Asian meatballs with the soy marin glaze. And then here we have our lemon tarts with a little candied lemon and meringue.
Wow, it looks delicious. I'm gonna take a little bit of this.
Joe, tell us
what you've learned in the course so far. How has it been for you?
It's been a great learning experience. I've been in the hospitality industry for most of my life, but taking this course has opened my eyes. I usually work front of the house, but taking a step back, being just humble myself and do back of the house, I know how hard these guys work, so now I appreciate it.
And it's so important, because the money raised goes to help get scholarships for these students here.
Absolutely.
And just looking at the impact that it makes. Now, tell us about the three different events that you have going on for UNLV now.
So Thursday is Bubblicious, and you will be hosting that.
I will be
hosting. Thank you so much.
I love the bubbles.
And that will be at the Keep Memory Alive Center.
And that's all about like the champagnes and the different
sparkling
bubbly
wines,
right?
And bubbly. And then we have, I think, 10 or 12 restaurants there. And then the next night is Friday night Sake Fever, mm-hmm. which is at the Red Rock Casino. And that will be poolside. And we're very excited about this. Naked Fish brings a 300-pound tuna, and they actually fillet it and serve it sashimi style right there. Awesome event. And then the grand tasting is Saturday, and that will be at Mirage, and that's the big one.
That is the big one.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I can't stop eating. This food is delicious, and you can taste some of it. It's going to be great. Yeah, I'm honored to be hosting the grand tasting and Bubblicious. Joe, what is your favorite thing that you have learned in the course?
It's actually cooking.
Cooking?
I love cooking.
And what's your favorite dish?
I gotta say the meatballs.
The
That's
meatballs?
One of my stations right there.
Okay, I'm gonna go with that next. Now, how do people get tickets? How do people get tickets to the event?
A couple different ways. So right now on UNLVtickets.com, that's most certainly the easiest way, but you can buy them at the door. At the door, they're a little bit more pricey. You're gonna pay the face value. But if you get them right now, you'll actually save a little bit of money.
Yeah, check it out. Like I said, I'm hosting the festivities for Bubblicious Thursday, the grand tasting on Saturday. So come take a sip for a scholarship, the 45th annual UNLVino. It's such a great event. Really, these students, they put their heart and soul into this event, April 11th through the 13th. It is so much fun. Get your tickets at UNLVino.com. Ted, I'll save a meatball for you. Just one, though.
Please do. She saves me a meatball every year. Isn't that great for UNLVino? One of these years, I'm actually going to go UNLVino. Check it out.